The Rutland was known for milk, cheese, and marble. The morning train between Rutland and Burlington was officially designated TC. This abbreviation stood for tin can and referred to the milk cans it carried. Two sets of crack trains served Montreal from both Boston and New York, the daytime Green Mountain Flyer and the overnight Mount Royal. The two northbound sections of each were joined at Rutland.